bummer.
Our outdoor classroom tools got stolen.
Thankfully, Community Bank and Ace Hardware came to the rescue.
We go on a shopping spree like you see on TV.
The list of what we needed.
And then we decided as a group what to get.
This is the most narrow aisle of the store.
Right level.
Check.
Time to pick out a toolbox.
And then pick out a wagon to put it in.
We couldn't do this without the help of all the nice people at Ace and the bank.
Then it was time to double check the list.
Ready? Go.
Hammer.
Check.
Hand shovels and rakes.
Check.
Axe.
Check.
Handsaws.
Check.
Scissors.
Check.
Everything. It was time to check out.
Oh my gosh. All right. So what if I were to toss out some multiplication books? You think you could do it?
Guess what? We're under budget.
Awesome.
Three.
Eight. 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 Eight.